Let's get those tires changed right away. Get these changes applied straight away. Got a track. Move it, guys. The boss is expecting another podium finish this weekend. Think you can deliver? Set the wing in the down position for more speed on the straights. Go for the overtake, but watch he doesn't block you when you attempt it. this guy easily. Guy. Come on. Come on. This guy hold us up much longer. Pass him. Calculations estimate that Liuzzi will be pitting within the next 5 laps.
Thank you.
He's just posted the fastest lap of the race. Is right behind you. Brakes are in the optimum temperature zone.
Thank you.
Alpha's out in front. Next, line up for a pass. And we calculate that Rosberg will be pitting within the next two laps. Rosberg has just posted the fastest lap of the race so far. Next, just 5 seconds separate you. Between his teeth, he's just put in a new fastest lap.
Oh!
our data is showing that the engine's at optimal temperature. The performance is there if you need it. Prime tire on Rosberg's car. He's going to be out for a longer period of time before pitting again. Getting ready for a pit stop. Looks like it's going to be Alonso. We're losing time to Button. Push harder. In sector 3, yellow flag conditions apply. Watch out for debris. Thank you. first lap of the race. Vettel's 5 seconds ahead. 5 seconds ahead of you. Rosberg's 5 seconds adrift of you, 5 seconds behind. You can catch the guy ahead. Circuit. We'll be right back. Nazi's next. He's 5 seconds ahead. Second each lap. We need to catch up with the car ahead. He's around 5 seconds in front of you. Second each lap. Push it, push it. We can overtake this guy easily. The next ahead. Left to pass this guy, so if you're gonna do it, it needs to be soon. Liuzzi's just behind you. He's almost on your gearbox. Oh, back of his car and pass him on the straight. This lap of the race. That's you on the third step of the podium. Well done. Good race. You're still first in the Drivers' Championship. We'll be right back.
A third place finish this weekend has really given your championship hopes a boost. Can you keep up the momentum in the coming races? A third place finish today has certainly boosted the team's chances of taking the constructors' title this year. They must be pleased with your performance this weekend. A fantastic third place finish for you today, one which will surely draw attention to you from the stronger teams. Are you expecting much interest from them for next season?